Don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened.